know. I'll be right back, 1 second. I'm gonna take out my headphones. I'm trying to listen to the song. For some, I don't know. Yeah. What? You talking to me? Long chance, why? Oh, wait. What hurt? I'm sorry, I'm trying to watch a video and I can't focus on anything. No, I'm just trying to focus and today's like not going good for me. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna be back in 2 minutes. I'll be right back. You'll probably hear the video going. What? I'm trying to watch a video and I don't know. Ash is sending me videos, so I'm watching them. I don't know what's happening in them. It's called Becca that. Dick. I'm not talking to you anymore. Don't talk to me. I can hear you, you loud ass mouth. So I can't understand you saying that. I can hear you now. Now shut up. Now watch the video. Alright, I have my headphones back in. I just couldn't focus. I'm having trouble today.
I'm cold.
The fuck are you listening to? Can I give you a good song to bop to? I gotta find it. Never mind, I'm not recommending this one to you. You don't have a pocket anymore? Fine then. Dickie. Hello? Hello?
Why are you talking like that?
Hello?
Hello?
Oh my god, my chest is starting to hurt. Oh my god, our team sucks. I said I'm kidding. Robert, I just said I was kidding. I did. GD cold in this house. I was making a joke. I'm not afraid to say goddamn. Oh my god, oh god. I went to youth the other night. This makes me want to tell you the story. And I don't know if he's a preacher or what. It's a church that like I don't go to, but my friends go to it for youth. Because like their churches combined, because that's what they do, I guess. And the people, he was like, it was like the middle schoolers and high schoolers, and he was like, how many of y'all feel like y'all don't have a relationship with God? And I was like, He was like, raise your hand if you feel that way. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna raise my hand because I don't know if I have like a relationship with the monster. And he's like, he made each and every one of us explain how or why, and I didn't know how to freaking explain it. I was just like, I don't know. And then he kept telling me I had to talk to his wife afterwards. Like, I'm not talking to your freaking wife. They stole my freaking girl! Why are you laughing like that?
Were you the one that stole my kill?
I don't have any